In the heart of Silicon Valley, amidst the technological revolution of the 20th century, one man stood out as a visionary whose ideas would change the world. This is the story of Steve Jobs, a genius whose relentless pursuit of perfection and innovation left an indelible mark on the way we live, work, and communicate. Our story begins in a humble garage where a young Steve Jobs, along with his friend Steve Wozniak, embarked on a journey that would redefine the meaning of technology. Their passion for creating something revolutionary was evident from the start. Jobs wasn't just a tech enthusiast, he was a storyteller. He understood that technology, at its core, was about improving lives and enhancing human experiences. When he unveiled the Macintosh in 1984, it wasn't just a computer, it was a tool for creativity. A gateway to limitless possibilities. Here's to the crazy ones, the misfits, the rebels, the troublemakers, the round pegs in the square holes, the ones who see things differently. These words, spoken by Jobs himself, encapsulated his belief that innovation came from those who dared to challenge the status quo. As the years passed, Jobs continued to push the boundaries of what was possible. The iPod revolutionized the music industry, putting 1,000 songs in our pockets. The iPhone transformed how we communicate, putting the internet and all its wonders at our fingertips. But it wasn't just about the products. Steve Jobs had a unique ability to inspire. His keynote presentations became legendary, not just for the products he unveiled, but for the stories he told. He made us believe that we could change the world too. Yet, even in the face of adversity, Jobs never wavered. His battle with cancer was a testament to his resilience and determination. He faced each challenge with unwavering courage, never losing sight of his vision. Today, we remember Steve Jobs not just as a tech pioneer, but as a visionary genius whose legacy lives on in every iPhone, iPad, and MacBook. He showed us that with passion, creativity, and the courage to think different, anything is possible. Steve Jobs, visionary genius.